Hello guys, welcome back to another video of the Cyberpunk series. So in this video we are going to continue the Cyberpunk series. So actually I'm liking this game very much because it has a futuristic approach, and I love to see and play games that have futuristic approach. So let's see what we can do next in the game. Let's go. So let's see what we have to do next. I believe that I have to go to the upper floor where Takemura is. Yeah, let's go.
We've just received word on a breaking story.
So we have reached the upper floor. Okay. Let's see what we can do. Right? Okay, okay. Let's have a drink.
Be just in time.
Let's go.
Hey, Goro. Wow, you look like a million Eddies.
Is that so? That is not how I feel. I ate what you call a Scott burger.
Uh-huh. And what'd you think? Tasty?
Ask the people below. The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself. To begin with, the malware works. Truly, much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guard room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are. They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang! No more thief. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the float, enter through a window, and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
Plans fucked beyond all recognition. Yet here I am.
I know, and I thank you for this.
Thank me once it works. Now get in position.
Very well. Wait for my signal.
Stay safe, Goro.
So we can see that such a futuristic approach of this game. I believe if the future will look like the same, but I will be very excited to see it.
Okay, good to go.
Then let us begin. You must reach all snipers before Hanako-sama's float appears.
I know that borged out ogre. Adam fucking
try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
There's going to be a bloodletting.
That was a really bad jump.
Orders. Do your damn job. Understood?
just as we expected. Oda is here. I will contact you with any news.
I know that forked-out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Kevlar don't look too stable. Sure.
Fuck!
Plan a little oopsie daisy for you.
Carefully. You must not draw attention.
Told you so.
You will have to get down somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive, not the corpse below.
To go.
Then let us begin. You must reach old snipers before Hanako-sama's float appears. You are close. He's almost in front of you. He's watching the crowd, not his back.
Oh no, what hit him?
Now you must leap to the balcony by the green arrow and take the elevator. Take the footbridge at the top to cross the street. linking you in. We both can listen.
Again, security is substandard. It meets none of our norms. Hanako-sama should not be here. You questioning Yorinobu's orders? Do your damn job. Understood. Over and out.
It is just as we expected. Oda is here. I will contact you with any news.
I know that borged out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
Guy killed you, right?
Guy, motherfucker's barely human. But hey, know what?
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Some places here. All the factions have been here.
Fuck! Almost fell. Whoopsie daisy for
you. You must not throw attention.
Told you so.
You will have to get down somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. We need you alive. Not the corpse below.
Posted.
P, it is Oda again. Listen.
We have to announce that Tamatake has been compromised. She must be eliminated. At once, Arasaka is fully capable of protecting its principles. Ask your boss what he values more, the Arasaka image or his sister's life. The situation is in hand. Out.
Did you hear? They know something. Perhaps much. We must hurry.
God damn it!
there. And if that doesn't work, you can use the footbridge to your right. Watch out for the float jets, unless you need them to get cooked. I'll keep my head low. Stay hidden.
Be all.
Yes, apparently. Well done.
On my way. Shit, not good.
Now, V, I have attention. Pull up, Holling.
Been on a while. Time for a break. Fuck!
Hold on.
Of course you're here!
Thank you. Thank you.
Been on a while. Time for a break.
Fuck!
Order.
Of course you're here!
I warned you. You should have quit.
Come on.
I managed to...
Oda, is he dead?
He's breathing. For now. I'm sorry, Oda.
No!
Brought this on yourself, too.
No, you didn't have to.
He'd have done the same to me. You saw it.
I will remember this. There should be nothing standing in your way now. We press forward.
Okay, Prime. Online and in the system. Hanako's inside.
What is she doing?
Trying to call someone, I think.
Try to listen. Do not forget to disarm the alarms. I must be able to enter.
なぜ止まったんだ？
危険だと警告されたの。織田とも連絡が取れないし、何か変だわ。
パレードを中止すれば、弱さを露呈したと思われる。
弱さ？誰の？あなたの？
俺たちだ。
私が参加したのは、あくまでもお父様を追悼するため。操り人形になるためじゃないわ。
この見せ物では、みんなに役割がある。日子は文句を言ってないぞ。だが、お前が言うなら中止してもいい。全部やめだ。お前の安全が第一だからな。
兄さん、やり終えましょう。
ありがとう、花子。せっかくの式典だ。やり終えなければ悔いが残る。
ゴロ、all systems jammed. It's now or never.
お父様。
花子様、
あなたは
お許しを、どうか話だけでもお聞きください。三郎様は
父のことを口にしないで。
これが俺にできる最後のご奉仕なのです。三郎様の死について真実を明かすことは。花子様、無礼を働きたくありません。しかし Be run! Shit! Shit! Shit!